Hey guys, and welcome to another quick help video. And today we're looking at Hikvision intercom, and I'm going to show you how to add a camera to your internal intercom monitor. Okay, so we can add a camera from an NVR or a DVR or a standalone IP camera, and providing it's all on the same network, it's going to be very easy to add. Okay, so before we go over to the live view and show you how to add it on the monitor, I'm going to give you three top tips first. Okay, so to add a camera from a recorder or an IP camera, we're going to need the IP address. Okay, and then if you have the IP address of your recorder, then whatever channel camera you want to add, so for example it's channel 4, maybe it's your front door camera, you want to see what's going on, then choose channel 4. Okay, I'll show you in the demo. And then also make sure that whatever camera you add, the substream is set to H.264. If you don't set it to H.264, it's not going to work. Okay, so some cameras come preset this way, some don't. All right, you have to check. And when you add a camera, you have to use port 554. Okay, so now we're going to flip over to the live view, and I'm going to show you how to add a camera on the GUI on the monitor. All right, catch you in a sec. Hey all, and now we're going to go ahead and add our camera. But first of all, I'm just going to show you the live view. And we click on live here, and no network cameras are added. Okay, so to add the camera, we click on settings here on the right. And then the bottom right corner, we've got three dots. At the top, we've got configuration. Then we put in our password. Go OK. Now on the right hand side, we've got like a clipboard with a recorder. Click on there. And it's device management. OK, and then if you can't see it, guys, at the top right hand corner, there's a little plus icon. All right. On some monitors, you might not be able to see that. OK, so be careful. And we're going to go click on the plus and add a device. OK, then. So, as you see here, we have our settings. Okay, so Hik protocol is what we want because we're going to add a Hikvision device. Device name can be anything you like. I'm just going to call it Office for the office camera. And now we put in our IP address. So you need to find your recorder's IP address or your IP camera's IP address. So that's 10.4.4.27 is for our IP camera. We'll be adding an IP camera, okay? Then we go back. Now port number 554, okay, that's already done. The channel is 1. Okay, so if you're adding an IP camera, it's always going to be channel 1. If you're adding a camera from an NVR, DVR, this is where you enter in the channel of the camera you want. Okay, so it can be 1 to 16 most likely, okay? And the username is always admin. And the password will be your camera or DVR or NVR password, okay? So that is CCTV, same as our recorder. I mean, as our intercom, and now that should be added now, okay? So once it's added, you don't have to do anything, just click on back, and now let's go to the live view and check it out. Okay, we'll click on live view, we go to network cameras, and it's found the office cameras, click on live. There you go, guys, our camera's been added, all right? So thanks for watching, that's how you add a camera to your intercom system. You can add a whole bunch of them, it's really easy to do, and hopefully catch you on another one, guys. Cheers, bye-bye.